Hello, beautiful. This is Jennifer Hadley, and our prayer for today is for living as light. We're light beings, and we're willing to live as the light that we truly are. We are grateful. We are thankful. We open ourselves to the light. We open ourselves to the highest possibilities of love. Hand on my heart, I'm grateful to consciously partner up with the higher Holy Spirit self and to declare I am willing to live as the light. I am willing to recognize the light that is within myself and within every other being. So grateful and thankful that our very nature is light and that it's not even possible to affix anything to light. So we're pure light now and forever, and we're no longer hiding in the darkness. We're no longer allowing our light to be hidden. We are grateful and thankful to give up all false constructs and to stand in the truth, stand in the light, stand in the love. We are grateful and thankful to be in this holy partnership, this healing partnership with the higher Holy Spirit self, and to recognize the light of our being and to let it shine. We are grateful and thankful to recognize the light in our brothers and sisters and to give thanks for it, to give thanks that each and every one of us is the light that lighteth up every man, woman, and child in this world. We are grateful and thankful to let the light shine. We are grateful and thankful to let the light heal and bring us back into our right mind. We are grateful to share the benefits of our willingness with everyone because we're one with them. So grateful and thankful to let the light be. And so it is. Amen. 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 Amen.